Is the 144,000 a real number or is it symbolic? And either way, how are we supposed to be a part of that number? What does that actually look like? Watch Inverse to find out.